125th Street SR 922/North Miami Boulevard toward Northeast 7th Avenue. Make a left at the light. Turn to I-95 South via the ramp on the left toward downtown Miami, Miami International Airport.
Calling for screaming them right, and you would hide away and find your...
Make a left at the right.
An indie record that's much cooler than mine.
SR 112 East via exit 4 toward Miami Beach. Northeast 125th Street SR 922/North Miami Boulevard toward Northeast 7th Avenue. Continue. Take a left at the fork. Go straight. To I-95 South via the ramp on the left toward downtown Miami, Miami International Airport. The left of the line. Recalculating. If you are on Northwest 125th Street and reach Northwest 7th Avenue, you've gone a little too far. Figuring you down.
Make a right
to the right. northwest via exit 3A toward Miami to make a U-turn of the one. Route 1 may become the sandy rock on. No portions told. You are from Stardust. Make a left of the line. Make a right.
Comes creeping.
Make a right. Take the Northwest 107th Avenue exit toward SR 985. Proceed. Make a right at the corner. Take the Northwest left turn 7th Avenue SR 962.
Now trust other drivers.
Make a left at the line. Think of Central Avenue. Turn left onto Northwest 12th Street.
What are you doing? I think it is over.
If you reach Northwest 17th Street, you've gone about 0.3 miles too far.
It is above you.
Recalculating the directions. 401 to Northwest 12th Street is on the right.
I don't know why you ask me for a route when you are not paying attention.
Some of it, I'd be more than happy to hold it for you.
Thank you.
In January 2014, she'll be showing at the Utah Museum of Fine Arts in Salt Lake City. We invited Julian to participate in tonight's program because we believe in her work and we're very excited to have her here with us tonight. But before I introduce her work, I just wanted to let everyone know that we have some more programs coming up in the next few weeks. We have a technology and interactivity workshop. Basically, art and video game technologies are combined in a two-day workshop where participants experiment with software, hardware, circuit boards, and sensors to create their own work. Then we also have, that's on October 19th and 20th. And on November 22nd and 23rd, we have a workshop with Mackenzie York, who is a media theorist. He'll be discussing the role of technology in popular culture. Please check out our website for more information. And now, we'll be presenting Jillian's landscape. So since the late 15th century, Japanese Zen gardens have been utilized as private places to silently meditate on the true meaning of life. Originally used by monks and only visible from one vantage point, these enclosed squares represented a natural space where solitary users would rake white sand and rocks into line patterns, representing ripples in water and other formations. Jillian has proposed to update this metaphor to reflect a more contemporary form of digital meditation.
South via the
back on the left toward downtown Miami, Miami International Airport.
Calling for a screaming that I'm right, and you would hide away and find it.
Make a left at the right.
On an indie record that's much cooler than mine.
SR 112 East via exit 4 toward Miami Beach. Make a right at the corner. fleet is under attack. Connection will be on the right. Turn left onto the northwest 12th Street. I think it is on. If you reach northwest 17th Street, you've got about 0.3 miles to the far. It is above you. I don't know why you ask me for a room when you are not paying.